one of the best long potters in the game. He's become one of the most formidable opponents on the circuit. Champion of the world in 2010. Can you hear the thunder from down under? Neil Robertson!
Cheese!